We don't have programs in my home district like we have here, and the vocational areas is also with all of the AP and stuff that we have here for the kids to take and qualify for college credit wasn't an option where we were at in our home district. This district is very proactive on the bullying part of it, and that's obvious throughout not only our actions and what we do, but in what I hear at the dinner table when I go home.